people like him should be put in a mental hospital. Sensitive.